Hello everyone, welcome back to this channel. My name is Karan and today in this video, we will discuss why is it necessary to file patent in fintech. Patent protection is one of the most vital aspects that fintech companies need to work on. This is the most important in the case of fintech startups because they invest a lot of time, hard work and development cost in creating unique solutions. New ideas or concepts pose a second mover benefit when not filed or defended correctly. This is why the fintech industry is presently witnessing a surge in patent filings. So before we discuss the importance of patent in fintech, let's understand the meaning of fintech. Financial technology usually referred to as fintech. It is a developing industry that provides digital technology to increase efficiencies in payment systems, banking, and financial services. In different areas comprising digital marketplace financing, digital assets, investment advice, etc. Now let's discuss why is it necessary to have patent in fintech sector. It is clearly observed that the invention benefited the fintech sector, which has grown over 700% in the past few years, with worldwide investments in the fintech topping $44 billion in the year 2020. Many fintech startups and banks are rushing to create their patent portfolios by getting disruptive technology in blockchain and payment companies as financial institutions and banks rapidly understand the role of IP in their business and monetization strategies. In 2018, it has been reported that around 4,000 fintech applications owned by the biggest organizations or companies in the area of technology and finance like Google, Visa, and IBM. However, the rise of cryptocurrency and blockchain patents has enabled the appearance of many fintech startups and global fintech hubs. The majority of the startups are leveraging business and competitive intelligence to develop patent portfolios around fintech trading in commodities and stocks, mining of cryptocurrencies and blockchain, executed financial security rules which address the difficult financial regulatory environment. Now I will tell you some benefits of filing patent in fintech. Number one is applications for patent are significantly valuable and can attract investment from capable investors in market. Second one is it increase market share. Third one is unlike copyright, patents can safeguard the functionality of the invention. A fintech patent prevents third parties from taking advantage of the method, process or apparatus protected by the patent. This permits the patent owner to exercise a monopoly on their invention in terms of commercialization or licensing. This creates a valuable revenue stream that increases the company's profile significantly. There are also some important points to remember while filing patent in fintech software. Number one is know the inventive idea in your innovation and be capable of expressing how the claimed invention gives a technical solution to a technical problem. Second one is know if your software improves the way that a computer functions or employs any new functionality to get better the user experience over traditional ways or technology. Third one is avoid the conversation of generic computer components or fundamental economic principles or methods like risk mitigation or hedging that may be construed as simply organizing human activity or as stating conventional actions in a proper way. Fourth one is avoid simply focusing on data aggregation and storage or simply organizing information that may be performed on a conventional or general computer. After discussing the importance of filing patent in fintech, it is concluded that there is no uncertainty that new technology advancement and disturbance in the fintech industry will continue through 2022. As traditional banks both actively invest and obtain fintech startups to give more client service to their digitally minded customers. Ensuring you have the correct IP protections and competitive intelligence in place will confirm you safeguard your valuable fintech ideas while staying one forward of competition. So that's it for today. I hope you like this video. For more updates, please subscribe to this channel. Thank you.